didn't make it. Came in, I think it came in for the October slam, which is my last slam of the year, and it's completely insane because we get like 60 submissions for the October slam. It is a powerful piece, and it's really cool and really well done. And I just kind of want to know where your head was at when you put it together.
Well, naturally, it started out as a piece of writing, as a poem,
yeah.
Which was actually born somewhere in my head in the subway in New York City, heading on the A train downtown. I wrote it a couple of years ago, and it took about 2 years to actually construct the poem in its entirety, which you see now. And I submitted to a lot of journals to try to get the poem itself published,
yeah.
The piece of text, and it was just rejected over and over and over. And I said, you know what, fuck that, I'm going to make my own thing. And I turned it into a film, a montage film, which is what you get now. So, it, you know, just finding the right footage and putting it all together with the verse.
I think that's the part about it that really, I mean, works for me. I've had spoken word pieces before, and I've seen spoken word films done. And really, with the exception of one other one that's really the pinnacle of the genre I've ever seen done, this one just really kind of blew me away. I'm sure everyone will have a moment in it, but my moment in it was the mud pies, and they just kind of tore me up. Right?
Thanks. Thank you. Thanks for the compliments. There were some scenes in there, some things that are unseen and unheard and unspoken. A lot of people don't realize that Haitians are really eating dirt.
Yeah.
That's not real. I mean, that's not fiction. That stuff, that's footage that I found on YouTube, searching and scouring the internet, and then, you know, stuff is real. And I just kind of wanted to give a voice to that, you know, to that reality.
Well, I thank you for bringing it. I'm glad we got a chance to show it to everybody out there in the audience. So.